to settlement. Based on your public profession of faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Folks, this is my sister, Kelsey. She's the daughter of the Trinity University. And Kelsey wants to be baptized. She says, I want to give my life to Christ and make that commitment to my Savior. I need Him in my life to be the Holy Spirit that guides me to everlasting life. Shall we? Kelsey, excuse me. Because of your public profession of faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, we baptize you now in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Church is celebrating the time of his death.